Says State Board of Elections. Okay. State your name for the record. What you doing?
My name's Mike, and I'm changing my voter registration to Republican so I can vote for Ron Paul.
Thank you. Hey, Jeff, what's your name?
My name is Jeff Giacobucci.
And why are you here?
I'm here to change my voter registration because I'm concerned about the direction our country is going in.
And who are you going to vote for?
I think I should vote for somebody who will uphold the Constitution and protect our civil liberties. And I'm concerned about the border being so wide open, so I think I'll vote for Ron Paul.
Good choice.
Thank you.
All right, get to it. Hi there.
Hi there. I'd like to change my voter registration.
Okay, then all you need to do is fill in this section of the form, and are you changing your party affiliation?
Yes.
Okay, that would be down here.
Okay.
But you do need to fill in this information as well, and be sure to check these boxes.
Okay.
These two here, and this one, change of information.
Okay.
And be sure to sign it as well.
All right.
Okay.
Barbara's so nice.
I've never done it, so.
Are you not registered at all?
Okay, go ahead.
I'm Doug Robertson. I changed my registration for Republican to support Ron Paul.
Thank you very much.
Okay. I'm Dean, and I am changing my voter registration to Republican for all the reasons here.
Look at that. All right. Thank you. What's your name?
Bill Abshire.
And why are you here?
For freedom.
And what are you here to do?
To change my voter registration.
So you can vote for?
Ron Paul.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Rachel. Changing my voter registration to Republican so I can vote for Ron Paul in the primaries.
There are a number of precincts in every county.
Right.
It's just your voting district.
Right.
And we have to control them.
And the locations listed on your voter card. Process what precinct you are and where you go to vote. So the correspondent what gatherings there have you contact the local election card?
Yes. And
but life still goes.